Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are coming down in pairs. Bananas in pajamas are chasing teddy bears. 'Cause on Tuesdays they all try to catch them on the way.
The Rat in a Hat had started up a new hairdressing business.
Ah, morning, Bananas. You can be my first customers. Care for a haircut, gentlemen?
Oh, that'll be fun, B1. Oh, I've never had a haircut before, B2.
Oh, it's very easy. Just sit down and leave everything to me.
Oh, thank you, Rat. Are you sure you know how to cut hair, Rat?
Oh, B2, trust me, I'm a rat.
But then the Rat in a Hat discovered a problem.
Uh-oh, Bananas, you don't have any hair.
Oh dear, no hair at all.
I could trim your stalks, if you like.
No, thank you, Rat. I like my stalk just the way it is.
So do I, B2.
Oh, not a problem. I've got just the thing.
What's that, Rat?
It's hair growth. A special spray for making your hair grow, like this, or like this.
That looks very different, B1.
Very, very different, B2. And let's try some hair grow, B2.
Now, first, you have to pull these sheets up so the hair grow doesn't get in your eyes. Now, you too, B2. And a little hair grow here, and a little hair grow there.
But the Rat in a Hat knew that hair grow didn't really grow hair at all. He thought he'd trick the bananas by putting wigs on their heads.
I'm a rat, I'm a rat, I'm a clever, clever rat. I'm a rat, I'm a rat, I'm a clever, clever rat.
Your turn now, B2.
I'm a rat, I'm a rat, I'm a clever, clever rat.
Okay, Bananas, sheets down. Ta-ra! Ooh. Oh, Bananas, that new hair is really you.
Morgan and Lulu were working in the park when the bananas came along.
Yes, can I help you?
Ta-da!
Bananas! I didn't recognize you!
What do you think of our new hair, Teddy?
It's terrific, Bananas! Yes. Is it real hair? Can I just... Oh, I'm sorry, B1. I pulled your hair off!
Can I see? Oh, I'm sorry, B2. I pulled your hair off, too!
Oh, dear!
Wait a minute! They're only wigs!
Oh, no! That rat in a hat!
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2. It's trick time!
So the bananas put their wigs back on and went to Rat in a Hat's shop.
Hello, Rat.
Oh, hello, Bananas.
We've got a surprise for you, Rat.
Oh, a surprise for me?
But first, you have to sit down here.
Oh.
And then we put this sheet over your eyes so the surprise doesn't get in your eyes.
Well, if you're sure I like it.
Rat, trust us. We're bananas.
All right.
Now, Rat, we just take off your hat. And then a little hair grow here.
Come in.
And a little hair grow here. And now, hey, presto! Ta-da! How do you like it, Rat?
Cheese and whiskers, I've turned into a flower pot.
No, you haven't, Rat.
We just tricked you.
Like you tricked us.
Of course, you'll have to water it every day.
But it really suits you, Rat.
Oh, I'm sorry, Bananas. I just thought you might like to look different, even for a little while.
And they certainly do.
It is fun to have a new hairdo sometimes, isn't it?
Can I try your wig on?
I think we can.
Yes, thank you.
Just sit down in the seat.
We can.